So you do. You just said.
There's no such thing as you are, because you're working shit up about all the dollars.
What are you trying to work on here, Josh? What are you trying to work on?
Just still thinking that back hip, standing in the middle.
Okay, were you trying to do like a rocker? Oh, I just don't know. Are you trying to do a rocker, or were you trying to do
a rocker? Yeah.
Okay. All right, play up a rock. That's good. Let's try, do your feet forward.
I'm also like
it's the lift up and drive part of it again.
It's a half a scoop.
You're doing like 1300 feet. Contact to the ground, it's like you have to like restart everything. Alright, let's go to your laterals.
His first throw on the gun yesterday, Cam, was 44.
Yeah, I was going to say, that looks pretty hard. Are you a 90 mile an hour guy, or like?
Yeah, I was a monkey guy.
Extension to that forward trunk tilt, that's good. Here, when you're hitting front push right, the hip is a little late and the shoulder's starting to come around, so we start to lose the separation. So now it's just trying to get that aspect of the drive to separate and keeping that, your strength, front leg extension with the forward trunk tilt. So good job on the forward, the trunk tilt and the front leg there. Got to get more pelvis through. Shoulders were pretty good. But see how your ankle isn't kicked through and the pelvis isn't through. We didn't maximize the separation there. Staying in that backside, really great with the hip. rotating the hip there. That's a good separation. All right. So what you did there, when you come out of the heel, this is more rotation in the front foot strike. So that's good. We still need the rotation, but now we need to get this thing to start popping so that we know that you're creating energy. So keep this rotation of it, but stay in the heel and really just drive.
Remember we talked about yesterday,
it's like keep your weight back, you're staying in your heel so you can get that move, that click. The lateral part of it, but then also keep that rotation. Dude, he does it. Like, he, not really. It's just getting him, like, consistently in both. The drive, the rotation, and then keeping the shoulders closed so that he can separate.
Yeah.
He's really just struggling with the separation part of it. He does a lot of things super well already.
Yeah.
I want you to immediately start and loading into it. So it's like when you get that leg lift, like you're gone. All right, and I'm just gonna hold your heel and try to keep you loaded.
Don't load at all, I just want you to work on the load.
This just became more of like a push, like he got caught in. And I just was like I'm just gonna push that ball out. So see how it's like, when you're coming in, reach your leg lift, and then you start moving down the mound. See how you don't really like pick up much ground? This is what I mean by, with, it's like as you come to your leg lift, like your pelvis starts here, and then you start to come down, it didn't really pick up that much ground. So you want to get it to where it's like, we're picking up more ground as you're moving down the mound. So by the time you start your drive, like you're just, you really haven't gained any momentum here. So that's what I mean when it's like, when you're coming out of your drive line, it's going to be like, you're moving around the mound, and you're loaded, and you've picked up energy as you start.
So
does
that kind of makes sense.
Okay. Yeah, it's like you're coming to balance point, and then you're kind of just squatting, and then you're trying to go. And it's just, it makes it a lot harder for you to get out of your back hip when you do that. Because you stall out your momentum, you sit in it, and then you're so loaded in here, you have to like really overcompensate to get out. But if you ride your momentum, and then when it's, you hit that load and it's time to go, it's pretty easy to get yourself out of the back hip. It's just a little jolt into the front leg. All you're doing is like assisting, like a little extra boom, push into the front leg, a little extra burst.